I'm Nico Magnano. Right now we're in Dr. Romney Humphries Clinical Microbiology Lab at UCLA Medical Center, and I am a hospital lab technician. I do a lot of research testing new antibiotics. Antibiotics tend to become less effective the more frequently we use them. So our testing is kind of twofold. We want to kind of figure out which antibiotics will be the best against certain bacteria while also figuring out the least amount possible we can use so that in the future we can maintain their effectiveness. I'm a scientist because I love helping people, and I really like that I get to enjoy what I do every day and that it has a, you know, positive impact on other people. I grew up in San Diego, California, and I've been up here in the Los Angeles area for the last 6 years, completing my degree in biology. I first got interested in science in my high school biology class because I had a teacher that tried to teach us by having us ask the questions that we wanted to find answers to. And instead of teaching us out of a book, he really taught us to question what's around us and then, you know, pursue that with our own thoughts and experiment and figure everything else out for ourselves. What really motivated me to get into science was actually my aunt getting diagnosed with cancer and seeing, you know, how the scientists in the lab really helped her pull through and eventually beat it really made me want to be able to do something like that and help someone else out the way they did. I think the end game that we're looking for is basically just to control bacteria and bacterial infections as best as we possibly can, and just kind of try and always find new ways to stay one step ahead of them. I use a lot of panels called minimum inhibitory concentration panels, and that is what we use to test the resistance to antibiotics. That's how we figure out how a certain bacteria will react to different antibiotic concentrations, and that is the main tool I really use in the lab. Well, working in a lab with other people is 100% a team effort. If you don't have someone else that's collaborating with you and catching, you know, new things that you're missing, we couldn't do half of what we do. I would say without the teamwork aspect of it, a lab could not succeed at all. Seeing a lot of the new technology coming out now, I would be really, you know, happy if I could help create something that made testing for some of these bacteria, you know, almost instantaneous, to where we could receive a patient in the hospital and we could use a test to basically instantly figure out what's wrong with them and treat them right then and there. Problems will never go away. Bacteria will never go away. Disease will never go away. And we're always gonna need new people with new innovations and new ideas and new things that they can add to the scientific community. If you get into science, one, you will never be bored with what you do, and you will feel rewarded for the work you do every single day, without a doubt. Thank you.